I don't like to talk to people. People scare me. They don't understand. They don't know what it's like. I wasn't always this way, you know. My brother was here. I was happy. We played all the time. My brother loved me so much. He was my everything. Then God took him away. I just. I didn't want to have any friends because friends leave you. Everyone leaves you. My dollies don't leave me. They love me. Forever, forever, never, they'll always be there. Just the same. Loving me. My mom and dad took me to the hospital. They made me talk to different doctors. They said there was something wrong, but I couldn't stop thinking of my brother. I couldn't let him be in the grave. It's not fair. I didn't want him to leave me. All alone? He said he would always be there. He was my baby brother. I was supposed to go first. And for a long time, I thought it was a lie that somebody was playing a trick on me. It's like some people do that, you know. They'll pretend like they're hiding or something. And I called out for him, and I said, "Where are you? Are you playing hide and seek? Is that what you're doing? I'm supposed to come find you, right?" And I looked everywhere. I looked outside in our spots and all the places we used to go. In the garden and through the woods. We played all the time. And I went there and I searched for my brother. My mom and dad said that it was just a phase, that I would outgrow it. It's been years since he passed away, and I'm older now. I don't feel older. I feel like we should still be playing. How could God take him from me? How could God leave me all alone? I can't move on. I can't find new friends. He was my friend. And he was all I needed. As long as I had him, everything was great. Now my dollies are my friends, and they're all I need.